Oh no, guys. I don't think it liked that very much. I'm gonna try to start it again. Hope you guys can see how smoky that is. That is coming off of, like, not out of the exhaust. It's just, I guess, oil. Let's see. That's hot. Wow, even the liquid that was on the cardboard started boiling. Check this out. Wow. So it's pretty hot, evidently. But I'm gonna see if it'll start again. Probably shouldn't be doing this one-handed. Yeah, I think it's just too hot to run at this point. Did it just throw a rod? Nope, the rod's still there. I think I must have... Oh, I just hit a big patch of dirt. Sounded like it was getting a little noisier though. which is a little bit scary. I just bolted the exhaust back on because it was very, very loud before, so let's see if it fires up. I hit something. Unless that was the rod. Nope, not the rod. Oh, that might be what I hit. I kind of find some patch of grass to cut.
Thank you.
this. God. Jeez, the thing just would not stall out. Look at that. Oil is boiling. So, it got hotter this time for some reason. Is it smoky in here? Yep, so it's now hot enough to make oil vaporize. Oh my God. Look at that, it's boiling on the case. Alright, it cooled down a little. I don't think there's really hardly any oil in there, because I put a lot of that in there. Even the dipstick is burning my hands. I think it melted that O-ring down there too. doesn't. Alright, so I just found out it didn't overheat and shut off, it ran out of gas. So I put some more gas in it. I'm just gonna see if it still runs. Something interesting happened to the head. It's golden now. Wonder if it's getting spark. It's got spark.